believe I heard. It's real close. Ah, what a nice breeze.
Hey, Tractor, you wouldn't happen to remember what that manual said about surviving a sandstorm, would you?
Captain, the storm is passing.
I'm heading back down to search for them. They could be anywhere.
I've never been so hot and thirsty.
Sorry I got you guys into this hot mess. The truth is, this is my first time out of my mum's burrow. I'm still learning how to be a golden mole on my own.
That's okay, Goldie. I'm still learning how to be an Octo-Agent.
Wait a minute! Look up there!
I can't look, remember?
Oh yeah, sorry.
Huh? It's a sand grouse. We're saved. Follow me. Sand grouses go where water is and store it in their wings.
Aye, now I remember. Hey, Mr. Sand Grouse!
What is it? My feathers are loaded up with water and I've got some thirsty kids waiting back at the nest.
Can you tell us which way the water is?
It's back that away. I've got a fly!
Well, now we know there's water nearby, we just have to make it a bit longer.
This should hold us over.
Ah, water!
Ah, nice work, matey. Was that in the manual?
I don't think so.
Water! You see, matey, I told you we'd find some.
Guys, what's that noise?
It sounds like
a flash flood. I'm okay, but where's...
Help!
We can't reach her!
Yes, we can!
Thanks!
Well done, matey!
Goldie!
We've got to grab a hold of something!
Hang on! Hear them? Termites!
This place is perfect for me. But now that the sun is up, it's time for me to go to bed.
So long, Goldie.
Sweet dreams, me hearty. How did you find us, anyway?
Luckily, as I was searching, I met a sand grouse who remembered you and sent me in the right direction.
So, I know things didn't go exactly as planned, but did I pass the test?
Ha ha! With flying colors, matey! You are now officially an Octo-Agent! In fact, after what we've been through, maybe you and I ought to add a thing or two to this Octo-Manual.
I'm an Octo-Agent!
Congratulations, Tracker!